The chainsaw was originally invented in the 1780s by two Scottish doctors, John Aitken and James Jeffray. They invented it as a medical tool to help with childbirth.